And then we should be able to get an eel.
Yeah, we did get an eel at one point. Didn't we? Before.
We did. I think I found it in a trash can.
Yeah.
And then, get out of here, you crow!
Oh no. My potatoes!
And deluxe fishing pole and bait. Okay, yeah, I think I got that. Me sell hats, okie pokey. Come to old.
The crow's still there!
Bring coins.
Oh, he's eating your beans.
Oh, yeah, he ate my bean. Son of a gun.
Potatoes! And strawberries. Oh, look at all these potatoes flying everywhere.
Glorious potatoes!
Hey! Ooh, I got 3 gold ones.
Oh, so did I. We don't need them for anything else, right?
I think there is one of the bundles, but we might have already put that in. Let's have a look.
Okay.
We've got enough.
Oh, well, we have a potato in here, too.
And there's more on the way, so... it's not artisan, is it?
No, strawberry. Is that something that we need in a bundle?
Just looking. I don't think so. No, I think somebody in the community one wants a tomato, but not what we need.
No, strawberry.
Yeah, yeah. But I think we're all right.
I don't know, he said tomato. It got me all kind of confused. Okay.
There's a red mushroom for exotic foraging. We've got one of them.
Yes. And I think...
summer.
Okay, so we got several strawberries left. Sell these strawberries. Did you get any strawberries from just now?
I got one.
Okay, I will.
There it is.
There we go. This should be even split. So yeah, I'll leave you to the farming, if that's alright.
Yep.
I'll help out a little bit. But yeah, once we can get some iron going, we should be able to make sprinklers. I mean, even though they suck, the iron sprinklers are, you know, helpful.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, I guess they kind of more or less cut down your watering by half. Yeah. Something like that. Alright, so all the bug meat. We got 45 in here. So I'm gonna go ahead and start turning this into bait. That's probably enough. 125 bait. I don't think I need that much. Is it shift? And then I'm going to put the other bait in my crab traps.
Oh, we did have some more cauliflower we could have sown. Too late now.
Oh, did we? No, I just got the cauliflower from Gunther.
Oh, okay.
And okay, yeah, I'm going to go put that bream away before I forget and...
or eat it.
Or eat it, yeah. And then I might head down to the ocean and try to get us a sardine. And I think, unfortunately, we're going to have to end the stream here in about half an hour.
Okay. think I only had about an hour and a half left myself, so.
Yeah. I think, was it like night fishing? Yeah. Bream. And then we might be able to catch the... So we can't catch the walleye yet, that's in fall. The eel we might be able to catch if it rains again before... before summer. We should be able to catch a sardine. Oh, okay, I got a maple seed. Sometimes the stuff you pick up is just like worthless. Hey, Tufts. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Have a nice dinner. Happy New Year. Is there a frickin' scarecrow down here on the beach?
Yeah, I had to make room in my backpack.
Oh, I was just like, I got him for you. Fish right here. I think it's sometime, don't you see a whale?
I think so, yeah. Probably happens on a very specific day of the year at a very specific time or something like that.
Come on, baby, give me a sardine. Hey! Oh, it's a herring. Dang it! This one's behaving differently. That's an anchovy.
I do actually like anchovies.
Ugh.
Nice greasy, salty animal. Trying to get my forestry skill up.
Oh, you're foraging?
Forestry.
Hey, I got a sardine. Forestry.
Yes. Don't think I've got enough energy.
We're chopping down all the trees.
Yeah.
Ooh, this one's fighting. Hey, it's another sardine.
Come on, I think I need one more tree.
Oh.
There we go.
Well, what's your forestry at? Forestry? What's that at?
It's now at 3.
Oh, nice. I'm still at 2. We got another herring. I think we really do need to get back in the mine, but...
Yeah.
A lot of herrings.
Well, Willie will buy them all.
That's true.
Do you think he'll give more money than Pierre does?
For fish?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you could give it to Pierre.
Well, I mean, you know, when you chuck them in the tub and sell everything.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think so. Okay, this is the last one of the day. So the problem with the ocean is, like, there'll be the bubbles that are, like, off the side, like, way out where you can't get them.
Ah, just a bit too far away.
Well, not just a bit there. They're way out there.
Ah.
All right.
Was it was it 500 wood for the coop?
I think it's 300.
Oh, well, we have 300.
Yeah, I think it was 300 wood, 4,000 gold, and then I think in 99 rock or something. No, it's not that one. It's ocean. Tuna, red snapper, and tilapia. Most of them are in the summer. Anything else during the spring? The only other one is the eel. So I gotta wait until it's raining again. And then I already gave up the bream. Do we need a coral or a sea urchin?
There's definitely one of them in the dye bundle. In the community bundle. Let me...
Ah, sea urchin. Okay. My dog's just sleeping out in the middle of nowhere. okay. So yeah, we don't need anchovies or anything. Or sardine. You want a sardine?
Yeah. I've got a couple of smallmouth bass if you want them.
Oh, I'm just selling them, so. Here, I'll put the fish in here for you. Not that one. That's my personal chest. Get out of here.
Just putting some rubbish in there.
Hey. Excuse me, sir. Oh, wait. Hang on. We probably want to put our scarecrow on this side.
Hit that sack. And
hit it.
Dog's in my house again.
I don't know why. He hates me.
Oh, what happened?
Oh. I don't know. There's an earthquake.
Level 3 farming. I can make the bee house.
Oh, together we have made 15,000 gold already.
Yeah. Oh.
We've made 2,000 gold today.
We can make the tapper as well. The tree tapper.
I think it was because the potatoes. Yeah, farming, I got 1,600 gold. What was the thing, though? We don't know yet, do we?
What was that? The what?
What was that sound?
Oh, I think it was just me leveling up.
Oh. Radish salad.
Unless there's something outside the door that I don't know about yet.
Nope.
Do you really need a recipe for radish salad? No. You'd probably guess it, couldn't you?
Well, I mean, I guess maybe if you had, like, a nice vinaigrette.
Yeah. So we've got some soggy newspaper and some periwinkle.
Are you raiding my crab pot, sir?
Yes. Right outside my door.
I know, it was the only water I could get to.
Wonder if I can squeeze in one more big crop of potatoes.
Well, today is the 21st, so you have...
It takes 6 days to grow, so I think I can.
Yeah, I think you could. Sorry, something's bugging my nose. Ah.
But you, we completed the crab pot bundle, didn't we?
Yeah. Oh my goodness, sorry.
Because I think that that wanted a periwinkle. Or that, yeah, that was one of the things, anyway.
Let's see. Yeah, so the next day that it's raining, I really need to head out and fish in the ocean.
Down to the beach.
At night, I guess.
Oh, I've got a cutscene.
I think 4 p.m. to 2 a.m.
Oh, it's Morris again. Ha ha ha. Again. Another Joja customer gained.
What?
He's outside the shop right now. Ahem. Yes. Shopper, Joja. Cheaper seeds than Pierre's? Who are they? Ha ha, he's walking off laughing.
Hi there.
Leia says, oh, it's you.
Oh, this is the community farm.
Oh, is she doing anything in it?
Yeah, she's... It's cute, but my farm can hold 40 times more. The community farm garden is a neat idea. We're thankful for the community garden. So much property to grow my own food. What do you mean? You have the entire forest in front of your house. Well, a plot of land we all share. I can. You forgot a couple grain beans.
We don't have a cave carrot, do we?
I cook with these tonight. Fresh grain beans straight from the vine. Ooh.
Leia's looking for a cave carrot, apparently.
Oh. Time to go into mine. Oh, and I just got thrown straight into another cutscene. Yeah. Do you have to pick anything in here? The one with Morris?
No. Just
Stupid Morris. Oh, then I'm down here. I'm up for spending a day in the mine, if you are.
I'll meet you there. I've just got some potatoes to plant.
Ooh, today's Sunday. I haven't actually given Leia a gift yet. Nope. Wizard Rasmodeus wishes for cane properties of cave... What? It's Rasmodeus that wants a cave carrot.
I know, it was Leia for me. That's weird.
Oh. Well, I guess I'll take it anyways. Buy a couple salads. I need to find Leia. Let's look at my magical map. Oh, she's in her cottage. Oh, another cutscene.
Getting them all today.
I am. Yes, there's something in the sewer. We need to befriend Gunther.
Oh, it's that one.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what? Oh, she's somewhere else now, isn't she? No, she's in her cottage. You son of a gun. You holding out on me, Leah? So welcome everyone who's joined the stream. I see our viewers up. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. If you are, please go ahead and follow me here on Twitch. I do appreciate it. We're getting very close to affiliates. As soon as we get affiliate, we can actually start doing the fun things like good bits and little contests and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And I mean, I wish that they would open it up a little bit more. You know, like have something between affiliate and not. You know? But...
Yeah. Yeah, no, it'd be useful.
I mean, they did it for Christmas. They had that thing where you could do the gift raffle.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Is that just for everybody?
Yeah, like everybody could just do it. And then... And as soon as Christmas was over, they're like, nope. It's done. So, yeah. What can you do? Alright, so I am down in the mine.
I'm heading there now.
It is extremely dark. Hopefully you have a torch somewhere.
Nope. And I also pretty much forgot to empty my inventory.
Oh, nice. Oh, I found a ladder. I could barely see that it was a ladder. I think this was the section that's the weirdest. Oh, there's another ladder.
Yes.
Luck's on my side today.
What's that? Oh, no, there's lots of these things.
Right, hang on. Oh, geez,
oh no.
Me, dude.
Quick, find an exit. Ah! Hey! Spawned out the ground.
Just stand next to each other. We'll get all the bats.
I think we got him.
Oh, there's more coming.
There's the void guy.
Oh, the void guy died, yeah.
Yeah.
You just die?
Oh, we got another swarm.
I know, but there's all this copper.
Heck. Oh, hang on, time it. Ah.
Oh wait, hang on. Okay, hang on, let's deal with the bat.
Where is he? This way. He's a little hesitant, it's this one.
No, I see, we got two that time, okay. Ah. Hey. Okay, I'm gonna stand right against this rock. Ow.
Hey, you got him.
Okay, hang on. So let's try this one.
Oh nice.
I didn't even see him. These guys are sneaky little buggers.
Yeah.
I got two copper.
I'm not sure how much I got.
Okay, you want to try this one? Right. Okay, one, two, three, go.
Ooh, that looked like
I
a lot.
Three copper.
I got three.
Yeah, I think there's a weird glitch going on. Hang on. Okay, ready? One, two.
Not that
I
time.
Only got one that time.
Oh well.
Yeah, I don't know. It seems like sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't.
Ah, there's two.
I'm coming. Oh, maybe. Oh. see them. Ah, where is he? Good gracious.
I think he dropped the stairs as well.
Just hit him with my pickaxe. There you go, he's stuck now. Did you say you think he dropped stairs?
Yeah. Around here.
Oh, nice.
One more level.
I thought that was a drop off.
Oh, another one.
We got the slingshot. Hooray!
Or can I just leave it?
I know. Ooh, it's midnight. Let's go. Run!
Didn't have any room in my inventory.
Alright, Gary, I'm gonna run home. Hang on a second. Jackie! Alright, Gabriel, are you gonna make it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not even 1 o'clock yet.
Yeah.
I might just jump straight into bed, though. At least now we've gotten out of that, that set.
Sort of like
Linus is waiting. Linus is waiting for us, Gabriel.
He's always there, just creeping slightly off screen.
He's just waiting. He just waits in a bush right next to our house, just in case. Oh, I got a whole 60 gold today.
I got 20.
Ooh. Well, the green bean was worth 60, so. Okay. Oh, come on.
Beautiful sunny day tomorrow.
Fish in good humor. Ooh, today.
Extra luck.
Fishing balls, yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, some mail. Me sell hats. Okay, Pokey. Come to old house, Pokey. Bring coinies. Hat mouse.
I was like, what the hell are you saying?
And... Mum's getting a bit annoyed that we're not contacting her.
Well, ooh. Sorry.
Oh.
Oh, put that in there. Put that in there.
You got some crawfish in your crab pot.
Is there a reason? I guess we can probably should hang on to some of the gems, huh?
Yeah. It's always probably always worth hanging on to at least one.
Yeah.
And I mean, have you given any to Gunther?
I think so. I don't think I've gotten a new one yet. Music turned to Jaws theme. Yeah, that would be funny. Yeah, and then if you just see Linus in the background.
Just as you collapse, he just sort of wanders on the screen.
Well, I think it would be funny, like, if it was, like, just somewhere in the background, right? Like, as soon as it hits 1 o'clock, Linus is in the background.
On every screen that you're walking through.
Yeah. Yep. You can't get to him. You can't talk to him or nothing. He's just watching you. And then...
just watching and waiting.
And then as the time progresses, like, a little set of Linus eyeballs or whatever gets a little bit closer. It's his face. Right? And as soon as it's 2 o'clock, you just see him rushing.
I've got you. I found you. Hey.
All right. Start following us around. I know. All right, let me refill my crab pots. Oh my goodness, dude. He's running around with pizza.
Maybe.
Oh, I thought you picked these up already.
No, I didn't have any room in my inventory.
Oh.
Get rid of this slingshot thing.
Five Nights at Linus. Exactly. Gotta turn on a flashlight to scare him away. Threaten to tell people that he's running through garbage fence. Oh, goodness.
This food's been out on your picnic table for a while.
I don't think I can do anything with it, though.
Oh, the dog's after it.
The dog's like, I've waited long enough. Maybe if I have to pay attention to the dog, he'll love me. So we needed that, and I think we need... do you mind giving me some gold?
What? You're not going to...
Yeah, so we can make a
chicken coop. You're not going to gamble it away again, are you?
Well...
Well, I've only got 569.
That's okay. I got 300. I got 3,669.
Okay. I'll head into town.
My next quest is to reach the bottom of the mine. But Preacher was telling us that it is deeper now, isn't it?
I think that's what he said. Yeah.
Yeah.
I suppose it'll just sort of keep repeating randomly, won't it?
I don't think so. But honestly, after that whatever that section that we were just in, like, I think it's level 30-ish, it doesn't get dark like that again.
Yeah.
It's all bright.
No, so. That's definitely the darkest time. How much did you want? 500? 400?
About 400, yeah.
Okay.
All right, we can make a chicken coop. Can't make a barn. Can make a well. A silo. We really should make a silo. We need clay though. We can make a mill. We can make a shed. No, we can't make a shed. We need 15,000 for that. Can't do the fish pond. I can make another cabin. Slime hutch. Shipping bin. How much is a shipping bin? Put a shipping bin by your house. You're back home.
I am.
Good. Where do you want a chicken coop?
I don't know. I mean, is this area good?
Yeah, I was thinking like maybe if you could see on the stream, maybe we'd go like right here.
So where are you? Top right. Yeah.
Yeah. Just a little bit away so we can make that wooden or that stone whatever fence. There we go.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Just rose out the ground.
All right.
What is this wizardry?
It's magic. That's what it reminds me of. Like, it reminds me of some like necromancy spell or something.
Yeah. You got just this thing quivering like... out of the ground.
All All right, let's see. What's Oh wait, hello, Leia. Can't hide from me. We'll probably also want to get a grass starter. I don't have enough gold. Do you have enough gold to buy a grass starter?
How much does it cost?
It's 100.
Yes, I do. Just have that. I can get there before it closes.
It closes at 5, yeah?
Oh, Caroline, get out of the way. No, I don't, hey, want to talk to you.
Yeah, this is a nice mod. I really like this.
Grass.
Okay, we're going to do that. We're going to make us a nice gate.
Oh, not. You didn't mean the recipe.
Huh?
You didn't mean the grass starter recipe, did you?
No. Just one piece of grass. Yeah, I don't know about that. Hang on. We might have to wait until it's done to fully...
Yeah, probably. Picked up another geode from somewhere.
Doing it with a joypad is so weird. Just trying to give the chickens a nice area to live in. I think that's gonna be plenty for chickens.
I was going to say, where's all the stone gone, but you've probably got it all.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm carrying it.
No, sorry. No. I couldn't remember which chest it went in.
Yeah, it goes in this one on the left.
I got another geode. We've got 24 geodes now. Got some
more, we haven't gotten a lot of geodes.
Got some more rubbish in your chest.
Yeah, Nexus mod has it. It's the Stardew Valley Expanded, I think is the name of it.
I think that's what you said, yeah.
Yeah, it takes like 6 mods, so it requires like another 6 mods, but it is an amazing mod, I think. And then the map that we're playing on is also another thing you need to download. So the it's right there on the same page. But it's like a little bit farther down. And then you have to pick the normal farm, I think is what it's called. But and then I think, Gabriel, what we might want to do is we might want to just go like this. And this will be our cow area.
Okay, yeah.
There we go. Placing fences is the weirdest thing in this game. But yeah, you can find it from Nexus once, so. I think, maybe, do you think the chicken farm area is too big? If we put cows right here.
What, you mean it wants to be smaller than the cows?
The chicken area?
Yeah.
Yeah. Or should I even divide it?
Yeah, they don't have to be divided. They won't go into the wrong coop afterwards. Or barn.
No, they'll find their way home. So yeah, maybe I just won't divide it. There we go.
And then have another wall going across here.
Yeah.
At least you do get them back.
The wall I was pieces. Afraid I wasn't going to.
I don't think you do with the wooden ones.
Something tells me it's like a chance of getting it back.
I'm going to just hop into bed for now, because I just need to, I'll be back in a second. Let's get a drink.
Okay. And I'm going to put this in here. I'm going to move our axe back. Might as well, we're going to put a torch right there. She'll start building that tomorrow. I don't know if I have anything else to sell. I could sell some salmon berries. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. All right. We'll put the walls in here. It's not really late yet. Let's go ahead and take some stone. I think we're gonna make some more paths. Make about 100 or so. The reason we're making the pass is because of the grass. The grass is like insane. Come on. I probably don't need to put it in the middle, do I?
Hello, I am back.
Hello.
I think one of the neighbors has bought some geese.
In real life?
Yes. Yes, I can hear them.
Geese are.
I can hear them honking.
Geese are noisy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're honking like mad.
Yeah.
Apparently, they're a good like a watchdog because they make so much noise when somebody else turns up.
So good, I mean, yeah,
like
I
a guard dog. I mean, they're not going to do anything to.
I don't know. I mean, a big goose could be kind of spooky to some people.
They can be quite nasty as well.
They're actually very aggressive.
Yeah. Especially if there's kids about. As in chicks, that is. Oh, it's the flower dance tomorrow.
Yes. I got a letter. Probably telling us about the flower dance.
They're going to do it best to make our life difficult. Oh.
Yeah. Alright, so Leia, I can give her another flower or something. I got a salad. I don't know if I can get in her house though.
So, have you been putting bait in these crab pots?
I should have done. Except I just watered the weed.
Do you want a, I think you call them crawdaddies?
Crawdad?
Is that what you call them? Crawdads? Crayfish.
Yep. Well, yeah, it's a crayfish, yep. But yeah, crawdad.
Do you want them?
No, you can sell
them. I've got a snail, crayfish, and a periwinkle.
They're not worth, like, a ton of money. But... Oh, man. Why?
What are you doing?
Oh, well, I was gonna, like, make the path to your house a little bit nicer. And then there's a freaking log I can't break.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'll move this tree. This is the tree that I wanted to move a while ago.
Come on.
When rushing home after midnight, it gets in the way. Can I hurt this area?
Come on.
I can. Ooh. Interesting.
Yeah, I think you have your own, like, private farm or something.
No, just this patch of grass I was thinking. But this... So that's always going to turn into path.
Well, I mean, it's important to remember, too, the paths aren't, like, actual paths.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. No, but I mean, texturally, they are.
Yeah, texture-wise, they are, but grass will still grow there and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Something's bugging the heck out of my nose today.
And that's why it, that's why the grass grows on the path.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, more or less, like, for all intents and purposes, it's dirt.
Yes.
But yeah. So I wonder, is Alea even awake? It's locked. Dang it. Wait, is today the festival or tomorrow the festival?
Tomorrow.
Okay.
So you got one more chance to find an impressed Leah.
Yeah. Well, I have a garden salad waiting for her. She just needs to wake up. And I run through the house, or the whole whole town, rummaging through all the garbage. Okay, yeah. So,
well, if you find
today is Andy's birthday.
If you find an eel, I bet Andy would like a can of Joja Cola. I bet that's probably going to be high on his list, because he's a Joja obsessive, isn't he?
He is, yeah. So he'll probably be mad at us once we get rid of him. Alright, Leah. It's almost noon. The day has passed you by. We've already been up for 6 hours.
She's an artist. You know what they're like.
What are they like together?
Stay up late at night.
Don't say it.
Partying.
Oh, hi. Hi, Leah. I was not just standing outside your house waiting for you. Wait, where are you going?
Fancy meeting you here, Leah, right outside your house.
This is the strangest thing. Hello.
Oh, and what is this in my pocket right now? Oh, look.
Oh, it just happens to be a salad.
On a plate. I've taken out my pocket. Don't ask me where I kept it. But...
Let me pull off the saran wrap. See, this is new. When did we get the beehive? Didn't I buy it from what's his name?
Oh no, it came as a reward from something.
No, I thought I bought it. I think I bought it from Pierre.
Ah, well, I can make them now. I just don't know.
Wait, you can make them?
I can now, yeah. Wood, coal, iron bar, and maple syrup.
Well, we don't have maple syrup. No. Oh, we can make a tree tapper, though, can't we?
Yes.
Okay.
Which is wood and copper, which we have both of.
Yes.
Well, should I put one? I'll put one on this maple that's right next to us now. Pretty sure that's a maple. Since it's right near us, right on the path.
That one's a maple, or that one's a maple. I think this one's a maple.
Yeah. What did I say I needed? Oh, there we go. Plunk.
Either that or we'll start getting, like,
vine. Oak oil?
That's not a pine. Oak resin or... I think these guys are pines.
Yes. But... Trying to find another...
Well, while we're just waiting around... this is our grandfather's...
Yeah.
Graveyard that we can't get to.
See these two here?
Yeah.
These are different, aren't they?
Yes. One's got the more, like, curved trunk.
Yeah, bigger leaves.
Yeah, this one's got...
So, I'm not quite sure which is which. I suppose we could... you could always cut one down and see what seed is. Acorn. It is an acorn, isn't it?
Yeah, we have pine, oak, and maple.
Yeah. Any seed?
I did not get a seed.
Oh. That's the services. Ah, that was oak.
Oh, that one's oak. Yeah. So the curved one is the one that we have.
So, we want the bigger leaved one. Slightly kept. Is that what we did?
Yeah.
E.
I think. Yep. All right, Robin, you need to be done.
We need chicken.
Yep.
Need some fried chicken.
Did I put the sap in here?
It is interesting we can't both access the same inventory though.
Yeah, I wonder if there's actually a mod that, I think though, I think we need a mushroom for a bundle.
Yes. We do. We need red and purple ones. There's a red one in here.
No, like a regular common mushroom, I think is actually in a bundle. It's not that one. The purple one that we need. We do need another red one as well. Let's see. Blacksmiths. We need copper, iron, and gold bar. We don't need that. We need quartz and an earth crystal. Should start getting a frozen tier here soon. Foraging, exotic. Oh, we need one of those too. Construction bundle, if we had... fall foraging bundle.
How much is the crafter?
The what, the bench?
Yeah, the workbench.
I think it's 3,000.
Ah. Oh, I'm a little skin.
I'm gonna take those two red mushrooms, because I think there's two...
Yes, two different ones, isn't there, yeah.
Yeah, because I think it's an exotic foraging, and then there's dye. And I think the red mushroom will make a red dye, which doesn't make any sense, but... It makes more sense if you don't think about it. Right? Is that a thing?
Yes. It generally works.
Are the salmon berries out of season again already?
I think they're on and off. Are they not on and off throughout the whole season? But it only starts when they mention it.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Field research, enchanters, fodder, and chef. Okay, nope. I don't think it's in there. Let's see. I think it's going to be in one of these two. That's the animal, fall crops, artisan, no, artisan, no, that's truffle oil, quality crops, that's summer crops, nope. Hello?
Hello?
That's a construction, no, sorry, fall, foraging is that one, and then... That's all the different foraging, exotic foraging, has the mushroom. So, I mean, if we get the three different mushrooms, right, and then we get the cave carrot, we only need, like, one more thing for that foraging.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Well, I think I've gone a little bit over my time limit, but I think tomorrow we'll hit up the dance, and I think that'll be it. Ooh, that's the question too. Where's the dance gonna be? You know, because the map's different.
Yeah. Oh yeah. I don't know. I'm sure it'll be able to be changed. It's like just walk into town or something.
Yeah, maybe.
Or it should tell us.
It should do. Robin's out there banging away. All right, I'm in bed. Did I not make any money today? Oh, there we go. It just took a second. Oh, wow, I made a whole $40.
160.
Oh, man. I can't, yeah, until we get chickens, we're not...
Well, just wait until my big crop of potatoes come out.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I'm gonna parsnip.
Spirits are in good humor.
Oh, I probably should look at that, huh?
I don't know. I think there was actually there's like an achievement or something for.
Ooh, it's gonna rain tomorrow.
I think there's an achievement or something for, watching TV every day of the year.
Oh, there might be. I don't remember. All right. Well, let's water our crops. I mean, I guess if we look at the map, it might actually tell us where everyone's at, so.
That's true. Because otherwise we're going to be fighting our way through quite a lot of undergrowth to get there.
We'll probably have that happen anyways. Yeah, I think we're doing better this time than we did last. On our last playthrough. Oh, dang.
Yes. Yeah, definitely. I mean, I don't have... Well, I hardly have any money. But, but as I say, my nest egg is these potatoes.
Yeah, my nest egg of potatoes.
So long as that damn crow don't come back.
Well, we got the two scarecrows, so...
Yeah, I think they're doing well.
We have to be a little bit better.
But we scared off two crows.
Mm. Well, especially he's since scared off one five. Crow ate my green beans.
this one's got five. Cool. Where's?
I'm gonna give you four strawberries today.
Where's Robin?
Wait. No. Well, it's the day of the festival. She's probably going.
There we go. In the forest.
In the fort, yep. Alright, well, I'm off. Oh, yeah, maybe it'll just take us straight there.
Oh, does it say waiting for player?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Come on, we're gonna see if Leia will actually dance with me today. Probably won't. She'll be like, no. That's what she did last time.
No.
Oh, hi.
Oh, Linus. No, no.
Shame. Okay, yeah, this is a little bit different.
Oh. It seemed like there was an invisible wall there for a second. I couldn't get in.
Buy a rare crow for 2,500. All right, at the moment of truth. Ask later to be a dance partner. I will be honest, I don't want to dance with you. Oh! My heart. I gave you a fresh green salad.
This is our version of Groundhog Day. Do you realize that?
Yeah.
No, it didn't work first time round. We've got to. No. That means we're gonna have to start again.
All right, everyone, hang on.
We'll do 1 year and start again.
No. I'll catch her next year. I'll make her fall in love with me by winter. Was there anyone else that you actually needed to talk to?
I don't think so.
I think I've met everybody, so. Are we ready to watch them dance? Waste our day.
Well, we got the potatoes walled. That's all.
Oh, she's dancing with somebody else. Look at that.
So, I mean, what about, like, Pam over there, bottom right?
Uh-huh.
What if you befriended her and asked her to the dance? Would she be here, or is it the same six girls and six guys?
I think it's only going to be six and six, but... That was fun. Time to go home. Jeez. Hey, we wasted our whole day. All right, well, let's go ahead and go to bed. save the game, and I think we're gonna have to end the stream here. But we gonna be back tomorrow?
I think so. I'm not sure when we're gonna be back.
I can make a beehive. What do you mean you're gonna be back from where?
The party tonight. I don't know if we're coming back tomorrow or not.
I see. Well, nothing else. I mean, I go. We'll continue the stream somewhere.
Yes.
This person in good humor today. Fruit trees. Yep. So I guess when we do come back, though, I'll probably end up doing some fishing because I gotta jump down to the ocean, and it's probably because it's the last day to catch an eel.
Ah, yeah.
And I mean, well, we could do it in the fall, but it doesn't start until. Oh, look at your glorious potato.
Eesh, look at them all. Ah, lovely. Dancing around in my potato.
Jeez. All right, everyone. Well, thank you very much for stopping by. If you did enjoy the stream, please follow us here on Twitch. Gavro and I are both streaming very often on here. We're also both on YouTube, so go check that out. And I think even our Facebook page. So definitely go check all that stuff out. Follow us here on Twitch if you did enjoy it. We do appreciate it. And we will see you guys next time.
Yeah. See you next time.
Yeah.